So if I remain in my regular position, I'm gonna be up here a lot, which is not a place that I wanna be. So the first of the three options is the most passive one. You drop back. But you see the issue with that here. I'm so far behind the court that I have to hit a really high quality ball back. And I would suggest you go in deep cross court.